down the number two ranks, Marat Grigorian.
I've never seen a Gucci belt the size of the ONE Championship belt.
26 pounds, pure gold. Nice overhand right to begin from Marat Grigorian. We said it would be all action. Both men coming forward, unleashing punches in the center of the ONE circle.
Ozcan's been able to score with some of those leg kicks, utilizing the push to the body. But you see Grigorian just keeps pushing forward, taking control of center circle, and looking to land those big punches. I like the footwork of Ozcan right off the bat.
This is all action. Hook to the body from Grigorian. Push kick from Ozcan. Opening round of three, Ozcan, a nice right hook.
Good defense from Ozcan, too, with these combinations. He's eating some of these leg kicks, but Grigorian's having trouble getting to the inside of those gloves.
Yeah, I like the way Ozcan shells up. He stays real tight inside there. It's hard to get through. He was so tight that Grigorian threw the right hand and kind of got his hand stuck inside the guard and had to pull it back out.
Got a left jab in there that time. Snuck it through the guard of Grigorian. Did Ozcan.
I like the head movement here from Ozcan, slipping each side, making it tougher for Grigorian to find him on the inside.
Utilizing that push kick early on. Ozcan, and that one went too low.
You all right?
We will continue on. Halfway through this opening round. The featured power in the lead card.
You can see that Grigorian just throws things with a little bit more emphasis, right? Ozcan's trying to touch and score points, and then, you know, it looks like Grigorian's trying to take you off of your feet with those leg kicks. Nice.
Doubling up on the left hook.
Yeah, uppercut.
Grigorian tried to take his legs out then, and a big left to the face of Ozcan.
Yeah, it looks like Grigorian has just hit another gear here in the last 15 seconds.
Yeah, I think he's pretty much figured out that Ozcan is just going to shell up like that, and he's going to be able to start mixing in these targets. Nice uppercut, though, off of the counter from Ozcan.
That's not the first one he's landed, so Grigorian's got to watch for that.
How good is this? This is entertaining. Oh.
Again with the uppercut. Boom, snaps the head back of Grigorian.
This was as advertised, as Mitch said, two battering rams.
Yeah, man, these guys don't want to go back. Ozcan needs to start utilizing a little bit more movement. He needs to get back to that footwork, throw the combination, and then not sit there at the end. Keep moving.
Uppercut followed by a straight left from Ozcan, but then he eats some leather from Grigorian.
They're both using a lot of uppercuts. That lead leg of Ozcan's taking a beating right now from Grigorian.
You just see Ozcan there kind of countered with that lead jab, uppercut.
The Champions League of the fight game, according to them. You mentioned it's the featured bout on the lead card, five to come on the main card, but I gotta tell you, when the night began, this was one of the ones that I circled most looking forward to.
Yeah, it looks like Ozcan has a slight speed advantage, but the power advantage definitely goes to Grigorian.
Doubled up on the jab, Ozcan trying to create that distance. Another nice jab, went through the guard of Grigorian. And the combination from Ozcan with a wild left.
You saw Ozcan at the beginning of that combination, he just shelled up, but at the end of the combination, he slipped off, and Grigorian missed every single punch he threw at the end of the combination. He's doing his best work when he gets his head moving.
I like the way he's utilizing that uppercut, right, Ozcan?
Yeah, he's doing a really good job of coming right through the guard, but I like the combinations coming from Grigorian, too. You know, he doesn't just throw the uppercut, he's throwing, you know, a jab and then a straight, and then the uppercut behind it. Good leg kick scoring from Ozcan.
You're looking at Grigorian's leg there, it's all red, but that is actually blood from Ozcan's shin. That good body defense. Shot there was caught on the elbow.
Yeah, good defense.
Yeah.
This combination from Ozcan. Getting to the pocket here. That uppercut again.
See, Ozcan's starting to go forward now. Now he's trying to change things up a little bit and put that pressure on Grigorian. Nice little uppercut again.
And then the jab to boot.
Grigorian goes to the body, to the legs.
And when he goes to the body, you can just hear it.
Yeah. It's making me nauseous. Like, I can feel it. I can feel it through the wall, the fence.
Overhand right, followed by a left hook from Grigorian.
That was a nice little angle, too. The way he stepped off to the side like that to throw that right hand.
Stop! Separate! 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 Stop!
And then comes with the knee to the body. Grigorian mixing it nicely.
Boom. Two-touch combination and then with the body shot.
One championship featuring the best of the best on the planet and the featherweight division. He's that and more here in one championship. We got two of the top six right here.
But that upcoming from Ozcan has really found a home.
And then he's getting his head off the line, right? Like he's starting to move away, creating those angles. Again, nice little rear uppercut there. Grigorian answers back with a leg kick and a punch combination.
Hooks to the body from Grigorian. Ozcan moving forward.
This is one of those matches that you would want to watch if you wanted a clinic on dirty boxing.
Yeah, they're just so tight in the pocket with the legs and, and then throwing the leg
to that counter hook. He was nowhere near Ozcan.
This is the third and final. I expect these guys to empty the gas tank right now.
These guys didn't even want to break. They
yeah, look at Grigorian. He's putting a lot behind those punches. That big old uppercut is almost took out the ring lights.
Neither one of them should want to break because I don't care which corner I was in. Right now, I would be instructing my fighter, hey, man, there's some urgency that's in this round.
Straight right, Grigorian. Final 2.5 minutes of this phenomenal battle in the featherweight kickboxing division of one championship. From Ozcan. But Grigorian comes right back. Doubling up on the jab and a couple of hooks, three hooks with the left in a row and then the right knee.
Look at Grigorian mixing in the knees now.
A straight right.
He's like, you got your flying knee, I'll throw some from here. Nice leg kick landed by Grigorian. Again, doubles up on it. Tayfun goes right to the legs too. These guys are, man, this is phone booth warfare.
I love these hooks and the uppercuts in the pocket from Ozcan.
And neither one of them has started to back down.
Man, these guys might as well just stick their foot into a tire and do that boxing drill where they just start trading.
Absolutely. Phenomenal action here in one championship.
Big right hand landed by Grigorian. Just barely snuck through the guard there of Tayfun as he comes back with a huge uppercut.
Best of the best on the planet on display here with 127 remaining.
Given the events of the week and how everything moved around, I was really looking forward to this match initially. And then when the opponents moved, I was a bit disappointed and glad that this ended up working back out the way that it did.
Nice combination landed by Ozcan. You go, I go. Grigorian comes right back.
Who's winning this fight, Mitch?
Oh, dude, I don't know, man. Like, it's the power of Grigorian. Grigorian's hitting with bigger shots. And Tayfun's hitting with volume. I need that, my little counters here to figure out what's going on because it's so close. Both these guys, you could easily get the W. It just matters on who's impressing the judges the most.
Well, and that speaks to the fine line of this thing, Mitch. I mean, the fact that you can have a tremendous fight and one of these guys is going to lose.
Yeah, nice push kick landed by Ozcan. It might come down to these last 30 seconds here. Well, because the first round could have went to Grigorian. The second round could have been Ozcan's. It might be do or die right now in these last 30 seconds.
Who is going to leave the lasting impression on the judges in the final 20 seconds?
When you're looking at these combinations, you know, both these guys are landing in volume, and like Mitch said, we're gonna need a counter on each one. But I will say that Ozcan is the one that's been moving forward this entire round. It seemed like he was the one that was moving forward more in the last half of the second round as well. So I wouldn't be shocked if this goes two rounds to him.
It's a firefight to close it out. Closing the show, both fighters.